In 2019, Google's Sycamore quantum computer achieved a milestone called quantum supremacy, completing a task in 200 seconds that would have taken a classical supercomputer 10,000 years. Now, in 2024, a company called Quantinuum has shattered this record by 100-fold with their 56-qubit H21 quantum computer. They reached an error correction performance that many thought was still years away. This means more reliable and accurate quantum computations. Alright, so I know what you guys are thinking. How can I make money on this? Well, you greedy developers have come to the right place. So stay tuned, because by the end of this video, you'll have a solid understanding of quantum computing and some actionable ideas on how to capitalize on it. As a quick refresher on quantum computing, unlike classical computers that use bits as the smallest unit of data, quantum computers use quantum bits or qubits. These qubits can represent both 0 and 1 simultaneously, thanks to a property called superposition. Additionally, qubits can be entangled, meaning the state of one qubit can depend on the state of another, even if they're miles apart. This allows quantum computers to process vast amounts of data and solve complex problems much faster than classical computers. Take a look at this graph. It shows the performance of different quantum computers based on the number of qubits and their fidelity estimates. Fidelity measures how accurately a quantum computer performs operations. The higher the fidelity, the better the performance. Quantum's breakthrough involves something called the random circuit sampling algorithm and the estimated linear cross entropy benchmark with a score of not 0.35. To put it simply, their quantum computer is over 100 times better than previous ones in terms of performance. Here's some ideas to get rich off quantum computing. Quantum cybersecurity. Quantum computers can easily break current encryption methods, posing a significant threat to data security. However, they can also create virtually unbreakable encryption. Investing in quantum encryption startups or developing quantum safe security solutions could be incredibly lucrative. Companies and governments will pay top dollar to protect their data. Consider quantum computing services. Just like cloud computing services transform the tech landscape, quantum computing as a service is emerging. By investing in or starting a company that provides quantum computing power for businesses, you can tap into a market that's poised for exponential growth. Drug discovery and material science. Quantum computers excel at simulating molecular structures, which is vital in drug discovery and material science. Investing in quantum computing applications in pharmaceuticals and materials research can lead to groundbreaking innovations and substantial profits. And then the basic stuff like optimizing supply chains, financial modeling, or artificial intelligence. Quantum computing is just on the horizon and is approaching faster than ever, but if any of you guys make it big, be sure to get in contact with me. I expect a cut for the idea generations.